I wanted to build a functional and unique overland rig, so I picked up this 2003 Land Rover Discovery and built it over a year. You're about to watch the entire series in 10 minutes. this is it. Land Rover's pretty much done, and I've been using it all summer. I just got back from a 1,000-mile road trip like 2 days ago, and this has been a blast to own and to use. So obviously, it was very difficult to fit an entire build series into a 10-minute video, so I had to skim over a lot of details, like the air system, the electrical system, all that other stuff didn't make it into this video. So for those of you that are curious about that stuff, you'll have to watch the series. For the rest of you that have been asking me to do a 10-minute version of this series, because these 10-minute videos are real popular right now, I hope you enjoyed it. This was fun to do. I love using this Rover. In fact, I need to get ready for the next big adventure, so we'll see you on the next one.